Mars is the fourth closest planet from the Sun, and is the second smallest planet with a diameter of 6,779 kilometers, or 4,220 miles. It has an orbital period of 687 days, and rotates around its axis, just like Earth, every 24 hours. It has the largest mountain in the solar system, Olympus Mons, which is 25 kilometers or 72,000 feet tall. That's about 2.5 times taller than Mount Everest above sea level. Mars' soil is red because it's full of iron, and as you know, when iron is exposed to the sun, it rusts and turns red. It has two poles like Earth that are covered with ice, meaning Mars is 25% water. Mars also has two moons, Phobos and Deimos. Mars probably must have captured them from the asteroid belt. Sadly, Mars' company is not going to last long. Phobos is so close to Mars that eventually it will crash into it. Deimos, on the other hand, is moving away from Mars. After Deimos leaves, Mars will be all alone. Unless, of course, it captures some more asteroids. Subscribe for more content just like this.